Actually, the palm fruit is quite unique. You actually get two types of oil from the palm fruit. From the kernel, you get a palm kernel oil, which is very similar in composition to normal coconut oil. And from the fleshy part, it's called the mesocarp. That's where you get the normal palm oil, the cooking oil. The oil from the fleshy part, it is very rich in phytonutrients. Tocotrienols is one of them. The other one is actually the carotenoids. You know the carotenoids, beta carotene, for example. These are pro-vitamin A. Now, as you know that vitamin A is essential for also our normal health. For example, if people are deficient in vitamin A, they have their immune system will be affected. And in children, for example, it affects their growth and also blindness in children because of the cornea ulceration and all that. Today, in many parts of the world, we still have people suffering from vitamin A deficiency. The pro-vitamin A from palm oil, the conversion is even better compared to tomato or even carrot to the vitamin A. If you look at all the research that's been carried out on our palm oil as a cooking oil, yeah, or as an edible oil, all the research have shown that it is very healthy oil. And if you compare with other oils, like for example, the expensive olive oil, like I mentioned earlier, studies have shown that they're as good as the olive oil. But bear in mind that palm oil is better in certain ways. For example, you cannot fry with olive oil. If you compare palm oil with all the other oils, if you do frying, during frying, actually there's some breakdown in the oils, in the molecules inside. And some of this may become unhealthy. If you look at palm oil, when you fry it, in terms of the number of cycles, palm oil is the most stable compared to, for example, rapeseed oil, sunflower oil, corn oil, and of course, even to olive oil, which you don't use it to fry. So in that sense that our palm oil is actually much better compared to all the other oils as an edible oil for cooking, for frying, etc.